to the world.
Hey, and welcome back to YANGAROO's top downloads and most active indies for the week of March 12th. Here are this week's most active indies. At number 10, it's Rome's with When the Night Comes. Emerson Drive at number 9 with The Road. At number 8 is Kim Thompson with Game of Love. Bad Wolves are at number 7 with Zombie. 5440 at number 6 with Sucker for Love. At number 5 is Jamie Warren with Drink Along Song. Bobby Wills at number 4 with Out of Your Mind. At number 3 is Don Amero with Live While I'm Still Alive. Band of Rascals at number 2 with Little Longer Now. And the number 1 most active indie of the week is Reuben and the Dark with All or Nothing. It's one of his first singles off of his upcoming album, Arms of a Dream. He's about to tour all around Ontario and will be back in Toronto for the Field Trip Music Festival in June. You can check out his other two singles, Heart and Two and Hurricane, before the full album comes out in May. Don Amero at number 10 with Live While I'm Still Alive. Meghan Trainor at number 9 with No Excuses. At number 8 is Band of Rascals with Little Longer Now. Dua Lipa's at number 7 with IDGAF. At number 6 is Bobby Wills with Out of Your Mind. Janelle Monae's at number 5 with Make Me Feel. At number 4 it's Imagine Dragons with Whatever It Takes. Gavin James at number 3 with Hearts on Fire. At number 2 it's Reuben in the Dark with All or Nothing. And the number 1 top download of the week is Shinedown with Devil. Thanks so much for watching. I'm DJ Poychuk. I'll see you next week.